This is my third video. Woohoo! I'm so proud and so busy. Today's video is about my soap VW70s. You remember this soap? Yeah. So today's video is about that. It will be a very quick video because I put everything in fast forward because it looks a bit like the soap I did before. My last video was about another soap that looked a lot like this one. Except that I explained a couple tricks about keeping your soap dough very fluid. I won't repeat this time. And maybe I didn't speak about sugar. I always put one teaspoon of sugar in my lye water before I add the lye per cup of oil in the recipe. And I wrote lately in a blog that they say that it accelerates trace. I put sugar in all my soap and I have very fluid batter. So for me, sugar works. Maybe if you put too much sugar, then it will accelerate trace. But at the rate I said, it will be okay. The other topic I want to talk today is about emulsion. Everybody asks me, a lot of people, not everybody, ask me, what is emulsion? So it's very hard to explain because it's something we can, for myself anyhow, it's easier when I see it. So I took a picture in my video. I freeze a panel, and in that panel there is two. You can see my stick blender foot on one side and the other on the other side. On the first picture, on the first side of the picture, there's no emulsion. On the other side, it is emulsion, and you will see the difference is not so big. But on the second one, you can see it's like a crème anglaise. Crème anglaise. It's the best I can see. It's like a thick cream. Not that thick, but anyhow, it's spread equally on the foot of the stick blender. Yeah, you'll see. You'll see. Maybe that will help you. If you don't mix enough, then it can split after. So you have to make sure you bring it at least to emulsion before you split your batter. And then you can remix it a bit, you know, to incorporate the color and the fragrance, but so little if you want it to stay fluid a long time. About the trick I gave in the last video, I will put the link in the description box under this video, so you won't have to look for it if you want to hear the trick I gave. So that's about it. Yeah, it's the light is back here. We have light. It's clearer until 8 o'clock in the evening, but the warmth is not there yet. It's freezing cold. It's around, you know, zero. It's rainy, gray. But at least it's not dark at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. So that I appreciate a lot. So let's go and do that soap. Bye. I forgot to tell you that it's a short video, but it's fun to watch. I love it when it's you see the soap building up in front of your eyes because the colors are toom, 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 toom. It's going very fast. Enjoy. Bye. As you see, it's not complicated at all. The trick is to have a very fluid soap. If you're new in on my channel, welcome! I'm so pleased to see new faces! Woohoo! And if you've been following me for a long time and leaving me comments, I'm so touched by all your words and your kind comments, so thank you. So take care, follow the security rules, stay home, and peace and love, and I love you. Bye-bye.